This representation is a way to understand the different cell membrane properties that can be illustrated by using bubbles. Cell concept 1. Membranes are fluid and flexible. Notice how the bubble film is able to bounce up and down without breaking. This is similar to the cell membrane. Now, notice how the light reflects on the bubble film. This demonstrates how the molecules move on the cell membrane. Concept 1 was able to show us how membranes are fluid and flexible. They are not static and change to be able to adapt to changing conditions that the cell membrane undergoes. Cell concept 2. Membranes can self-repair. As you can see, even with the whole hand going into the film never breaks, and when the hand is taken out of the film, it is able to go back to the same shape it was before. This is similar to the cell membrane because it is able to repair after there is breaks in the phospholipid bilayer. Concept 2 was able to show us that the lipid bilayer can be fixed by the attraction of the phospholipids in the cell membrane. Cell concept 3. Eukaryotic cells feature membrane-bound organelles. As a smaller bubble is formed inside a bigger bubble, this shows that layers are created due to a creation of a separate air compartment. In conclusion, we are able to see that in a eukaryotic cell, the membrane also has a phospholipid bilayer, and they have membrane-bound organelles that create compartments within the cell. The primary structure of the outer cell membrane, as well as the membranes that enclose organelles, is a double layer of phospholipids known as the phospholipid bilayer. Cell concept 4. Membrane proteins perform special functions. This idea consists of a formation and existence of specialized proteins which are embedded within the lipid bilayer, which gives the membrane unique properties. One example of these proteins are channel proteins. These proteins form a passageway for larger or electrically charged molecules to pass through the membrane. Just like the pencil made the thread expand and move, these proteins are also able to drift through the lipid bilayer in the cell membrane. Cell concept 5. Gap junctions aid transport between animal cells. In this concept, a bubble was formed and then the straw was lifted out of the bubble, forming an airway. This explains the idea that gap junctions form between neighboring animal cells, allowing their cytoplasms to connect directly, therefore provides a quick way to move material between two cells. Cell concept 6. Many bacteria cells reproduce through binary fission. In this step, a bubble was formed and a thread was put into the water and lifted through the middle of the bubble. The bubble rapidly split into two. This concept relates to the idea of binary fission, which is how some single-celled bacteria reproduce, splitting into two.